Hi, my name is Elodie LaPointe. I'm in fifth grade in Centerville School. This year, we were growing vegetables which we harvested and ate. This was our first time doing hydroponic farming. Hydroponic farming is when you're growing food in water.
The awesome thing about hydroponic farming is that we got to grow food inside the classroom, so we actually grow food in the winter months. We grew lettuce, which we harvested, and then had a salad party, which was delicious and fun. We also did traditional gardening with soil outside. We also learned about photosynthesis and how to grow different types of vegetables and care for them.
Did you know that typical meal consisting of salad greens, tomato, herbs, lemons, pepper, travel a distance of 16,731 miles? It is so much better to grow our own food. Growing our own food has so many benefits. It is good for the environment and it's good for our bodies and minds.
We ended the year with a pizza party. We used some of the herbs that we grew. We also made kale chips, which was crunchy and tasted really fresh. This was such a great hands-on experience because we got to watch everything grow and taste it along the way. After we harvested the veggies, we washed it and prepped the food for our lunch. We got to practice our chopping and culinary skills. We even got to see the inner workings of the cafeteria. We never go back there. Our cafeteria staff were super generous and they allowed us to use their ovens. There were lots of pizzas, so we had to time everything so that we got to enjoy a hot meal. The pizza tasted so amazing. We chopped our veggies with garden herbs and used mint leaves, basil, chive, and lemon balm leaves.
Sadly, I'm moving on from elementary school. Hopefully, in middle school, they'll have hydroponic farming. This is Elodie LaPointe signing out.
Smells really good. It's good.
This is thin crust.
Ben has